Hi guys, welcome to Agriculture Engineering.
Today our topic is estimating and costing of farm buildings and structure. First bit, the residential building on farm is the heart of the farmstead. The room generally serves as the room of recreation and social gathering is known as drawing room. The milk room is generally placed about meter away from the farmstead, 2 to 4 meters away from the farmstead. The capacity of septic tank should be limited to cubic meter, 2 to 8 cubic meter. In tension barn, the type barn is preferred for milch animals. Faso type barn is preferred for milch animals. In present is the most convenient used milking room is named as tandem. The average size of broader house is meter 3.752 into 3. In stanchion barn, for a drainage purpose, the gutter slope provided is percentage 2%. A soil is suitable for disposal has percolation rate is slower than. In briquette, the average composition of iron is 29%. The 2.4 into 2.4 meter size shed is suitable for percentage of birds, 16% of birds. The fence may be considered as an ideal fence for poultry houses type, closed mesh type. The water bowl are placed in the manager at about centimeter above the floor level, 60 centimeters. The space requirement can be increased by square meters per bird in hot climate, 0.046 square meters. Herring bone is a type of milking parlor. Barbed wire fencing cannot be used for poultry houses. In 7 days curing, the cement gains strength about percentage 70%. In double range stall barn, the door away should be meters wide on both sides, 2.4 to 2.7 meters. The structure of sheltering and restricting dairy barn animals are dairy barn. The type of material used in building construction composed of calcium carbonate is referred as lime. Area surrounded by fence and used to hold small animals is termed as fencing. The combination of concrete and steel in construction is known as concrete, reinforced concrete. Milch animals are reared for milk production. The passage between outer wall and manager along with push cart full of silage may be moved in call feed alley. The roof truss of manager is usually made of angle iron. Pin barns are most situated for sheltering. Little litter material used in deep litter poultry house made of paddy straw. The house constructed when hens do not require protection from cold winds is cage house. The size of foundation is expressed by its depth and width. The test performed to measure the plasticity of concrete is slump test. Ideal fence for poultry house is closed mesh type. Voltage across electrical fence range between volts 6000 to 15000. Grain storage structure mostly northern states is type of structure. Kothari type structure is used mostly in northern states. Chemical used for pest control in godowns is ethylene dibromide. The roof truss of manager is usually made up of angle iron. In modern storage godown of floor of floor area left for LIs, 27% of floor area. Concrete mix is generally used for slabs and beams is dash ratio, 1:2:4 ratio. The dash house are essential in raising and managing chicks, the brooder house. Diameter of bottom of a slump test cone is dash centimeters, 30 centimeters. The dash building is a cluster of farm residence, animal shelters and service buildings, residential building. Material settling at the bottom of septic tank is called sludge. Settling at the bottom of septic tank is called sludge. Capacity of septic tank for a family of 2 adults and 3 children is 2.84 cubic meters. The loose housing barn is also called as dash milk housing system. Corn silage at 72% content. The dimension of cage house, one board may be 0.6 × 0.2 × 0.15 meters. Sheep manure consists of dash percentage of moisture content. 75% of moisture content is there in sheep manure. The foundation is a part of the building which lies below the ground and which has footing at the lower portion. Foundation. Sand is generally known as dash, loose and gritty. The capacity of Bukhari type structure is 1 to 15 tons. The capacity of Morai type structure is dash tons, 3.5 to 18 tons. Thank you. Thanks for watching this video. ఎప్పుడు మేము సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోమనటం మానవైతి, బట్ ఫర్ ఎ చేంజ్ ఈసారి అందరూ కలిసి గంటతో పాటు లైక్ బటన్ కూడా గట్టిగా కొట్టండి. సైనింగ్ ఆఫ్, ఓంశ్రీకృష్ణ.